Go.
Hi guys, this is Madison Joy Mosley and my friends, and we're gonna me and my mommy too, and we're gonna do some games on my iPad today, guys. Let me load up one game for you.
I caught a crab in my foot.
Hi guys, this is our first game. Now, if you find two together or down together, if you win, then we will both win, and then we can do another game. We're gonna do like 5 games, and it will be.
Then we'll be done. Okay, first, can you tell everybody why you're dressed in?
My dress?
Yes, in your dress.
My dress, too. And my monkey has an arm thing on his arm. But it used to be on my hip, but I taped it off. That's why here's my hokey. She has a beautiful pink dress.
Yeah, so why are you dressed like, why do you have that on?
Because my mommy right here dressed me up. Say hello.
Hi, but why did we have on this Hawaiian attire today?
Because we have a Hawaiian party today.
Yes, we did. It is official. Our school year is a wrap. Just a moment. Our school year is a wrap. And as you can see, we're relaxing in the living room on the floor as Madison play with her friends. And she's showing you iPad now. Here's the thing. When you start doing video marketing and your kids are watching you, they're going to want to do it as well. So this is a little star that's blossoming. She's, you know, a star is born. She wants to do videos all the time. She not only wants to be in them, she wants to direct them and film them. So, hey, I think those people that's behind the camera make more than those that are in front of the camera. So
hopefully your day is going great,
that your summer plans are well on its way. You're enjoying your life. You're really enjoying every moment of it, no matter where you're at in life, no matter if you're living the life you want, and whether you're having a trial or tribulation, no matter if there's a frustration in front of you, or you're having some setbacks, or just life is going great. Enjoy every moment of your life, because you never know, just a moment, you never know. I don't want to say if anything will change, but if you have to reflect back on some things, if you would do some things differently because you just wasn't in the moment and living present. And so that's my goal for the summer. It's summertime and just moving forward, just be in the moment of every day. And we'll continue to show you some of our lifestyle videos.